They sure keeping us busy.
Better than freezing to death.
Zanarkand is on the other side, you know?
I know.
Uni is gonna get the final Aeon, you know?
I know.
I still haven't thought of anything.
Me neither.
What are we gonna do?
We'll do something. We just don't know enough yet. Until we do, we really can't help Una. Let's go to Zanarkand. We'll find something there. It'll all come together. I know it.
Hey. Just now, you sounded like a leader, you know?
Star of the Zanarkand Abes. Didn't anyone tell you?
Aha!
Ah, the son of Jekt.
Riku, run ahead and tell Auron.
You are not fighting him alone!
Just go, go!
Now is your time to die. Prepare yourself, son of Jekt.
Not if I can help it!
Save some for Kimari!
Lady Una, it is a pleasure.
Una.
Ascending so soon? Allow me to say something to the last Ronso before I leave. Yours was truly a gallant race. They threw themselves at me to bar my path. One after another.
No.
Kimari.
You could end the suffering of this poor Ronso.
I don't understand you.
Allow Kimari to die and release him from his pain. Spira is a land of suffering and sorrow caught in a spiral of death. To destroy, to heal Spira. I will become Sin. Yes, with your help. Come with me, Una. Once I have become the next Sin, your father will be freed again.
What do you know?
Pitiful mortal.
Your hope ends here! And your meaningless existence with it!
Death awaits you. Do you not want to heal Spira's sorrow? Let death carry you off into peaceful slumber.
You can't run from your fate.
Death awaits you.
Wait. And stay up there!
He will become sin with my help.
Lies. Forget them.
If he becomes sin, Sir Jekt will be saved.
We're leaving.
You know something, tell me! Tell me.
Sins. My old man.
You hid your head?
Sin is my old man. My old man became sin. I don't know how or why he did it. I felt him inside. And when I did, I knew it was true. My old man's spirit is suffering. Sorry.
Even knowing that sin is your father, still, you know, I must.
I know. Let's get him. I think my old man would want that.
You'd fight your own father?
Yeah, no problem there.
About your old man. You sure this ain't some kind of bad toxin dream or something? Then, Chapu. I think I'll just pretend I didn't hear nothing. I'm getting a little confused, yeah? Why'd all this have to happen?
We'll learn when we arrive, soon.
What are those?
Those are Faith. A summoning. Someone is using these Faith. Someone is drawing energy from all of them.
This many?
Who wields power on this scale? And what could they be calling?
Hey, you know something, don't you? Spill the beans.
Look not to others for knowledge. This is your journey, too.
Uni might die, you know?
No. Aran's right.
Huh?
This is our... This is my story.
What?
Hey.
Welcome home.
You.
Remember me? We met in Bavel.
Yeah?
But that wasn't the first time we met. I've known about you for a long time. A long, long time.
I feel like I know you too. Where are we?
Silly, don't recognize your own home?
What's gotten into you, hey?
Wake up! Wake up!
Wait, this is a dream.
Precisely.
A dream? Are you crazy? I don't have time to be dreaming now.
You're wrong. It's not that you're dreaming. You are a dream.
Huh? Wait a sec.
Long ago, there was a war.
Yeah, with Machina, right?
Yes. A war between Xanarkand and Bavel. Bavel's Machina assured their victory from the start. Spira had never seen such power. The summoners of Xanarkand didn't stand a chance. Xanarkand was doomed to oblivion. That's why we tried to save it, if only in a memory.
What did you do?
The remaining summoners and the townspeople that survived the war, they all became Faith, Faith for the Summoning.
The Summoning? You mean Sin?
No, I mean this place. A Xanarkand that never sleeps.
What?
The dreams of the Faith summoned the memories of the city. They summoned all the buildings, all the people who lived there.
The people? What? They're all dreams? Me? Too?
Yes, you're a dream of the Faith. You, your father, your mother, everyone. All dreams. And if the Faith stopped dreaming...
No! So what if I'm a dream? I like being here.
We've been dreaming so long. We're tired. Would you and your father... Would you let us rest? Both you and your father have been touched by Sin. Sin, the one around whom all Spira, the Spiral... revolves.
What are you saying?
You two are more than just dreams now.
Wake up! Wake up, please!
Just a little more, and maybe... Maybe you are the dream that will end our dreaming at last.
Are you all right? Oh, phew.
Hey! We were so worried about you.
You okay?
I'm okay.
What happened?
Nothing. I blacked out. I was dreaming. You called me. And I woke up. Nothing like a good nap. Well, I'm ready. Let's go.
Take a number, buddy.
Return to us. Let's see you under pressure.
Looks like we got a job to do, yeah?
If anything should happen in the water, we're relying on you three. If it gets dangerous, pull out quick.
Right.
Be careful, okay?
I hope you like it hot.
Thank you. Wait.
How many stakes you think we can get out of these?
Upon us soon. She has sent fiends to test our summoner's strength.
Who is she?
Unalesca.
Lady Unalesca?
In Xanarkand, she awaits the arrival of the strongest.
She is still alive?
As much as Micah and Seymour.
I see.
Lost your nerve?
No. Nothing frightens me now.
Braska would be proud.
Then I must not let him down.
Comes!
Thank you.
little?
No need. We reach the summit soon.
I know. That's why I want to stop for a bit. Soon means that there's not much time left.
Riku.
Fine. I'll think on the way.
Hey, come on. Let's go.
We are. Almost there, aren't we?
We've come a long way.
What's so funny?
You remind me of myself. Before, the closer I came to Zanarkand, the more I wondered. When we arrive, Braska will call the final Aeon. He will fight Sin, then die. I thought my mind was made up long before. But when I stood here, my resolve wavered.
Never would have figured. Legendary guardians choke sometimes too, huh?
Legendary guardian. I was just a boy. A boy about your age, actually. I wanted to change the world too. But I changed nothing. That is my story.